everyone. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. How is everybody's year so far? Is everybody having a good year? I'll be right back, Einstein.
But why?
Gonna have some spoon music. Einstein, turn around. Whoops. It's good to see everybody. We had a good time at our party, at the party we went to. This may sound crazy, but we didn't get home till 4 a.m. We had a really good time. We got home, we left the party at 3, it was an hour's drive. We didn't get home till 4, we didn't get to bed till 5. Einstein was up waiting for us. He was still awake, poor guy. But we slept in the next morning, we slept in New Year's Day. He let us sleep in. He was so quiet. He was so sweet. And yeah, Jeff sabered some champagne. That was exciting. Our host had a champagne saber. So we sabered about, I think, 4 bottles of champagne. That's how many we sabered. We opened a lot more than that. But yeah, it was a good party. And oddly enough, we were surprised. We were like the only car on the freeway most of the way home. It was like no problem getting home at all. We didn't even see any cop cars. So we had no issues coming home. There were like, we didn't even encounter, we maybe encountered 5 cars on our way home. And those were ones passing us. So, but we were totally soap. I mean, we were fine. But Jeff was absolutely fine to drive. I was fine to drive too. I'm just glad I didn't have to. I don't like driving at night anyway. Okay, so that's kind of a recap on our New Year's Eve. They had so much food. So much food. In fact, I brought stuff to make a charcuterie. I didn't even open any of it. So I kept it all refrigerated and everything. So I'm just Trader Joe's. I bought it all at Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's will take it all back. So I'm going to return it all tomorrow. I feel bad doing that, but I mean, it's still good. It's still good. It's just been in my refrigerator or in their refrigerator, so it's perfectly good. Renee, there should be sound. Check your volume control. Okay, Einstein, what do you have to say, or do you want to say anything? You dropped your spoons. Einstein had a good New Year's Eve party for one. He had lots of treats. He ate on his cockatoo. He had two pecans. Two pecans. He had some popcorn. Didn't you? I gave you lots of popcorn in your cage. And what else? You had Ava cakes. You had a birdie bread. He was not wanting for anything. Turn around. Okay, sweetie. I'll see you later, okay? You talking? You do some talking? Hey, I'll see you later. Einstein, what's a turkey? Diane, you just had an earthquake in Maryland? Jane, yeah, I know I could freeze the items for Super Bowl, but they're never quite as good after they've been frozen, especially the cheeses. Some cheeses gets crumbly. And I bought like brie. I don't know how well that freezes. Einstein, can you turn around? He was talking earlier. Einstein, what's a turkey? What's a rooster? Do, 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 do. What's Andy Griffith? Okay, Einstein, tell you what we're going to do. What are we going to do? Let's see, what did Jeff do with... Jeff hid his fish in his... Oh, there they are. Do you want to play with your fishy? We were playing with the fishy last night in bed before we fell asleep. I'll play with your fishy. Fishy. Wave to the fishy. Hi, fishy. Yeah. Oh, thanks for the stars, Natalie.
Hey, Einstein, I'll see you later. Oh, die, they don't like it when it moves. Well, do they run away from it? Get it, Einstein. Get it. Get it. Oh, they run away. Oh boy. Einstein attacks it. You attack it, don't you? I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get you, fishy. Oh, thanks for the stars, Joshua. You must have sent them before I. Oh, no, there they are. I see them. Thank you. Well, Beth, I don't know why you've not seen Einstein. He's been on now. I didn't upload a video yesterday, but I uploaded a reel of Jeff and a very early New Year's Day. I think it was midnight. I had one. I had a reel scheduled. Let me turn the camera around. Yeah, I took yesterday off. I didn't upload any videos. I need to make a video today. Whenever you like or comment on a video, it shows the algorithm that you like to see that kind of content. So they'll serve more of it to you. Maybe that's the reason why you haven't seen much of Einstein. I know you're a huge follower, Beth, but usually when you just give a heart or give a thumbs up or something, it helps the page out. It helps me out, and also it tells the algorithm that you want to see more of Einstein. No, Yolanda, he's never growled at the fish that I can remember. Maybe when he first got it, but maybe a little growl, but no. Erica, his favorite color, I don't think he really has one. It, Einstein. Get it. Oh, it was Sharon that asked. Okay. Okay, I didn't. I got confused, which isn't hard to do. Thanks for the stars, Autumn. Okay, he's had enough of the fish, I guess. Einstein, is that trick fishy giving you troubles? Are you about had it with that fishy? There he is. Boy, that was fun, wasn't it, Einstein? Yeah, that fishy ain't dead by a long shot. You sure have been been biting it a lot, though.
Okay, Einstein, let's see what you're going to have to say now.
Tell me about the fishy. Fishy, fishy, fishy.
Einstein, what are we going to have to eat in 2020?
Popcorn.
Popcorn? Okay. You want some popcorn? About pizza. Beep, beep. Do you want some sweet potato?
Popcorn.
You had popcorn on New Year's Eve. Turkey. What's a rooster? What's a rooster? Cock-a-doodle-doo. Good boy. Einstein, what does E equal?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, ho, ho. Einstein, Happy New Year. Thanks for the stars, Patty.
Drink of water.
Drink of water. You're getting a drink. The other night, I didn't hear it, but Jeff did. Einstein said, what does E equal? MC Squirrel. Happy year. So, yeah, I didn't hear it, but Jeff did. Oh, Bridget, thank you for the stars. Terry, Einstein was in his cage. We went to a party, a New Year's Eve party. Einstein stayed home and had a party for one. He had lots of popcorn. He had Ava cakes, birdie bread. I left all dried food out. He had some Texas natural freeze-dried vegetables, too. He had some freeze-dried vegetables in his cage. He enjoyed those. They were all gone. They were all eaten. So imagine, you know, he enjoyed them. They were all like in a, you know, all crunched up and everything. What else? Just lots of good things. Of course, he had pellets. Oh, Gaynor, you finally got your plushie. Fantastic. Did it just take this long to get there, or was this the, did the first one get lost? I can't remember everybody's situation. Hi, sweetie. Okay, it only arrived today. Man, it took a long time to get to you. Well, if you've gotten yours, everybody else should have gotten theirs by now. The weather in my part of Texas is sunny and crisp. It's very, it got down to like 33 last night, 33 Fahrenheit, which is almost freezing. You know, 32 is freezing, 0 centigrade is freezing. So, yeah, so it's, and it, I don't know what our high is supposed to be. But it's jacket weather. It was cold New Year's Eve. We had a fire pit there, so people sat around the fire pit. Yeah, it's cold out. Einstein, it's cold out. Cold out.
Oh, I want to remind everybody, if you haven't seen the post about Einstein's calendar that he certified, it's up for auction on eBay. So go and check it out. I photographed every page of it so you could see just how certified it is. And last time I checked, the bids were up to $31. So it's still a bargain. So get your bids in. Oh, and Patty's having fun with his plushie, with her plushie. Her budgies get a kick out of him. Oh, good. Lots of New Year's wishes. Thank you all for your New Year's wishes. Happy New Year to all of you, too. Einstein, are you quiet today?
Shh.
Yeah, he does. Oh, be quiet. Shh. Let's see if I'm getting to talk. Einstein, what's a rooster? Good. Telephone. Good. What does E equal? What colors? Orange. Purple. What color sweet potato? Beth, last year's calendar, the final bid was $193. So yeah, it went for big money. Sarah, the best temperature that Einstein likes to live in is around 70 degrees. That's what we keep our house at in the winter, 70 degrees Fahrenheit. And in the summer, it's a little warmer. It's about 78 degrees.
What a nut.
You want a nut?
Want a nut?
Well, sweetie, you had a part of a nut for breakfast. I really don't think you need a nut.
I'll get you some water.
I'll get you some water.
Dancing.
Gonna do some dancing? Laura, what are sneaker socks? I know we call sneakers tennis shoes. I think that's one of those words that mean a different thing here. Dancing, Einstein. Do 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 do. What's Andy Griffith? Turkey. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
What a nut. Some corn.
Oh, corn. Sweet greens.
An apple. Corn.
Okay, sneaker socks are socks that reach to your ankles. Okay. Okay, Sarah has tree frogs, and they like the same temperatures as Einstein. Einstein, broccoli?
Mango.
Mango. Mmm.
Want some?
Sure.
From Sammy.
Popcorn?
Popcorn. Pop, 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 pop.
Pop, 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 pop.
Einstein, what are we going to do today? You're going to eat popcorn all day? Sweet.
Mango. Mango. Popcorn.
Popcorn.
Popcorn. I'll be back.
Autumn asked, what does it mean when he says whoop whoop? We don't know. It's just a word he likes. He's just some sound that he likes. Doesn't mean a thing. Might just mean that he's excited about popcorn. Something.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble, gobble. Turkey. Good boy.
It's good. Mango. Mango. Corn.
Corn. Sweet potato.
Mango.
Mango. Broccoli. Flew over there. Get you some water, sweetie. I'll get you some water. You gonna talk over there? You don't need any water. What kind of treat do you want? Cookie? Yeah.
Or
peekaboo. Einstein, what's for dinner? Popcorn?
Shake. Want a grape?
You want a grape? Well, that's good. You gonna get your fishy? You want your fishy? What's that fishy doing, Einstein? Einstein, you're going to kill that fish, aren't you? Did you kill him? Good job. I'm getting out of here. I'm going to go see what's in the dumpster. I'm going to go dumpster diving. Enough of the fish. What's in the dumpster, Einstein? Turkey? Turkey's in the dumpster? I'm not sure I really want you on top of that. Oh, Jeff left another one of his kind bar wrappers in there. Yep, that's what's in the dumpster. Did he leave you anything? Okay. Einstein, you think it's time for us to get on with our day and get some things done? Like cleaning up that bombs away you just did? Thank you, Einstein. I appreciate that. Gives me something to do. What'd you find? Okay, everybody, I think we're gonna go. Okay, Einstein, you wanna go eat
want
some
a treat?
I'll get you a treat. You wanna go kitchen, get a treat? Let's go kitchen, get a treat. We'll see y'all. Okay, here's the deal. Listen up. I'm gonna be busy tomorrow. And Wednesday, I got an appointment on Wednesday. So probably the next time I'll go live is Thursday. If that changes, I'll change it on, if something happens and I can go live on Wednesday, I will. Just keep an eye on my einsteinparrot.com/social site, okay? Wait a minute. Tomorrow is Wednesday. Okay, see my date. Oh, Einstein, what did you get? That's a box that soap came in. It's a soap box. Get off your soap box, Einstein. Get off your soap box. Okay, tomorrow's Wednesday. I have errands to run and Pilates to go to Wednesday. Thursday, don't know if I'll be live on Thursday or not. So check einsteinparrot.com/social. And then you'll know if we're gonna go live on Thursday or not. So we'll be for sure going live on Friday. Yeah, my days are just off one day. That's not too bad, being off one day. So anyway, yeah, Friday for sure, Thursday maybe. Tomorrow, no. Okay. Bye, everybody. Enjoyed talking to you all. Thank you so much for the stars. We'll see y'all again soon. Bye-bye.